Ladies and gentlemen, the weekend is finally here. The NFL is back. Life is good again. Life's always good, but it's a little better when the NFL is back. Am I right? Anyway, guys, it is about 7 o'clock in the morning here, and we are going to head to the airport and get on our flight, leave around 9:45, make it out to Chicago, watch some college football games. I know Deion Sanders plays today with Nebraska and then Texas and Alabama later tonight, so we're going to be watching all of those. And then Sunday, tomorrow, is game day. The real one. Big one. So, guys, we'll take you along for the ride. We'll see you there. Game day. We're here. Let's go. Boys, we're here, Soldier Field, week one, Packers-Bears. We hate the Packers. We don't like them, okay? Should be a good game. Got pretty good seats. See it, I'll show you it. But Justin Fields looking to make magic happen like he did last season, even better. DJ Moore's out here. There's Roschon Johnson, I see. Pretty amazing. Pretty spectacular stuff right here. We got great seats in the house. And we don't like the Packers, so we'll see how this game goes. I'll keep y'all updated. See you there.
The Rooks. Oh, this Mooney. Heck yeah. Claypool's over here catching some passes. End zone, Justin Jones is right there. Juan Brister. Right there, my man. Devon Dexter. Another Rook. Jake Green. Ooh, Mr. Edmonds sighting right there. Mr. Edmonds. All right, go. Oh, PJ Edwards right there. Our linebacker forward, front and center. Tyler Gordon, Spider Gordon. There he is, there's my man. QB1. Nathan Peterman. Justin. Boom. The man.
Rivalry in football, and what a way to start this 2023 season with America's Game of the Week here in Chicago, the Green Bay Packers and the Chicago Bears on a gorgeous summer-like day.
Let's go, Scott!
Oh, there's a run right up the gut. Watch this. We're gonna punch him. Give it to Roshan. Get up.
We lost. Damn it.
Anyway, guys, we hope you enjoyed that small little vlog I put together about my time in Chicago. I really loved going, even though it wasn't the outcome we desired. It was still fun to go, and I had a blast there, and I always love seeing my team week one face off. So no matter what it is, no matter win, loss, it's a blast going, and I wouldn't trade it for the world. So guys, we appreciate you watching. If you watch this far, leave a like, comment, subscribe. Follow us on all of our social media. Me and Cade think the world of each and every single one of you, and we appreciate everything y'all do for us. And if y'all want us to keep it up, just leave a like, comment what you guys want to see more of, what you guys care about, what you don't care about, things you want us to talk about in future episodes. Let us know in the comments down below. Add us on Twitter. Anything, we will respond to you, I promise. We love to interact with y'all. So, guys, we're not hard to reach. And be sure to tell someone you love them. All right, guys, we'll see you in the next video. Peace.